2004. I had to get out of the music business and I had to get on the road.